CBS The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers revealed that Katie feels that Carter is pitiful right now. Carter and Quinn went through a lot of hardships, but in the end, they couldn't have a happy ending. Carter seemed to lose all motivation when Quinn left him. Carter met Katie, and he confides all the stories in his heart to her. Carter and Katie talk in the restaurant, and the topic, of course, revolves around Quinn leaving Carter. Katie sees Carter as a faithful man, but somehow Quinn was heartless to leave him. There must be something wrong with this story. Katie doesn't know Quinn was her own woes. It seems that Carter is very charming with women older than him. When Katie talked to Carter, she understood the situation he was in right now. Carter's lonelier than ever, and he needs a woman by his side. Katie will seduce Carter, and they will become a new couple. First, Katie will try to comfort and encourage Carter once Quinn has left him. After that, Katie will gradually get closer to Carter, and Carter will not be able to resist Katie's charm. Remember that Katie is 15 years older than Carter, but if she was determined to flirt with Carter, age wouldn't be a big deal. Brooke had found evidence that vindicated herself, but now that doesn't mean anything. It seems that Ridge is just looking for an excuse to leave Brooke, but in fact their marriage is already broken. Ridge went to Taylor and begged for a chance to bring the two of them back together. Meanwhile, Brooke tries to give Ridge the hard-earned evidence to hold him back. However, Brooke's efforts or her purity were no longer so important to Ridge. He was determined to leave Brooke's misery the moment Ridge realized that Taylor was the right woman for him and no one else.